Hey guys, welcome back to the Was Another Transfer Show. On today's episode, we have Modiba eyeing an overseas move. Manyisa could be on his way to Bidvest Wits. And Kaizer Chiefs have found a replacement for outgoing George Maluleka. But right before we get into the video, guys, please don't forget to smash that subscribe button, turn on all your notifications so you are always notified when we upload the latest PSL news. We kick off the show with Modiba eyeing an overseas deal. SuperSport United midfielder Aubrey Modiba is eyeing a move abroad South African shores. The versatile midfielder has been linked with a move to the Brazilians in the past few seasons, but it didn't materialize. Unfortunately, he wants to go abroad and grow as a footballer. That's what he wants and will be working towards it. We'll do whatever it takes to get him overseas. According to reports on the failed move, SuperSport United wanted 22 million rands, but the Klerkop-based outfit were only prepared to pay 12 million for the midfielder's services. Sundowns were even willing to offer midfielder Lucky Malloy as a sweetener, but the deal failed to go through as the three-time PSL champions turned down the offer from Mamelodi. The 24-year-old was hurt by the failed transfer, a dream move to the reigning PSL champions. The Limpopo-born player was offered a new deal which will see him with SuperSport until 2024. But the young goal-scoring midfielder feels that he has outgrown the PSL and he wishes to follow the likes of Percy Tau with a move abroad. Do you think Aubrey Modiba is ready to make the leap to European football? Please leave your comments down below. Our next story takes us to Orlando Pirates as Wayne Sunderland could extend his stay at the Buccaneers. Orlando Pirates are expected to make a decision about their number one goalkeeper Wayne Sunderland at the end of the season as his contract nears the end. Pirates are looking to make potential changes to their goalkeeping structures at the club, with Maritzburg United Richard Ofori being linked with a move to Orlando. There's also been rumors linking the Ghost with Ghanaian shortstopper Felix Onana, who has been offered to the club as reports have come out of Ghana. Sunderland will see his contract with the Buccaneers expire at the end of the 2019-2020 campaign. Following a positive campaign under new coach Josef Zenbauer, indications are that the Soweto Giants are keen on extending the 37-year-old's deal by a further 2 years. Sunderland signed a three-year deal with Pirates in 2017 after seeing his contract expire at Sundowns. With a new deal on the table, we could see Wayne Sunderland at the Ghost until he turns 38. Guys, do you think this is a good deal for Orlando Pirates to keep a 30-year-old on their books, or do you think Orlando Pirates should cut their ties and bring in a new goalkeeper with the likes of Richard Ofori on the market? Our next story takes us to Mamelodi as Manyisa plots his exit from Sundowns. Masandawana are said to be ready to part ways with Bafana Bafana International this winter. Sundowns are reportedly set to offload central midfielder Opa Ace Manyisa. Manyisa has been linked with a move to Bidvest Wits next season. The former Orlando Pirates captain's contract is set to expire at the end of June at Klerkop. Opa Manyisa would be a clever boy next campaign. The player has met with club management already. The deal is as good as done, according to a close source that has revealed Manyisa's alleged move to Bidvest Wits at the end of the season. Manyisa has attended Wits home games. He's allegedly been given a tour of Wits training grounds. I can assure you that they are just waiting for everything to get back to normal and they will unveil him as soon as the league ends, because we all know that his contract is expiring and Sundowns will not renew it. The source further claims that Manyisa is excited about his upcoming venture and is looking forward to playing for Wits. With coach Gavin Hunt being an admirer of the former Orlando Pirates midfielder, could this be the move to revive Opa Manyisa's career that came to a halt at Sundowns? Our last story takes us to Amakhosi as Kaizer Chiefs have the ideal replacement for George Maluleka on their radar. Black Leopards midfielder Thobiso Mokoena has made his way onto Kaizer Chiefs' list of potential targets, but the transfer ban will dictate whether the move happens. The 27-year-old Old's performances seemingly caught the eye of the Glamour Boys management. Mukwena, who has one more year left on his contract in Toyandor, which expires in June 2021, meaning he will be a free agent in a year's time. Chiefs, who are currently facing a two-window transfer ban handed out by FIFA, may have no choice but to wait until the end of next season. Unless the Glamour Boys win their case at CAS and the transfer ban is lifted, then the move could take place. The player has been linked with the Soweto Giants as the club anticipates the exit of instrumental midfielder George Maluleka, who has signed a pre-contract with Mamelodi Sundowns, with Amakhosi seeing Mukwena as an ideal replacement for the outgoing Maluleka. Could Mukwena step up to the big time and fill the gap left by George Maluleka at Chiefs? Guys, please let me know in the comments down below. Guys, this is all we have for the episode. Please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode.